Children, in this video, we are going to find out the second smallest and the second largest element. So here, second smallest and second largest, in fact, is the same number or same element. So here, just define a function second large, and initially it is zero. And in the previous video, this is the same code we used in the previous video where we found. We saw that how to find out the smallest and largest element among the three numbers entered now. So for the second largest, what to do is if a is more than a small and if a is less than large, then this second large will be a, and if b is more than the small and b is less than large, so here we can write second large will be b, and if c is more than a small and c is less than large, then what to do is second large will be c, and after that we can print the second largest or second smallest is second large. So this is what we have done, and now some symbols have come, so we have to remove these symbols. Okay, here one symbol is here, and now execute this. Children, suppose 12, 4 and 6, you see that the it is not 12, it is 1, 4, 6, so the second largest is 4. Okay, now just let us have some different values like 45, 54, 56 and 34. Now the second largest is 54. Yes, 56 is the largest one and the second largest is 54. So this is how we can find out the second smallest and second largest. Let us discuss that how it has come. Suppose it is 12, it is 15 and it is 30. So children, the largest is this one, the smallest is this one. So now here we have written three conditions, and at a time only one condition will be true. I'm just checking if A is more than small. A is what? The first one. This is A. It is more than small. No. So this condition is false. And is using. So overall, this condition is false. So this part will not get executed. Now see the second one. B is more than small. Yes, B is 15. And 15 is more than 12. And this 15 is less than 30 also. So this condition is true. So this B will get stored in the second large. And now, okay, we have got the second large. But here see this one also. C is more than small. C is not more than small. Yes, C is more than small. C is more than 12. It is 30. And it is more than 12. But this 30 is not more than 30, so this condition is false, and it is and. So overall this is false, and above was also false, and this is only true. So second largest is 15. So I hope you have understood this concept, and I hope you have enjoyed also. Thanks for watching.